Did I put that?
You find anything? Keep looking, please.
My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. figures it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it will be... Kill them! We should keep moving. Спасибо, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up. I need you to go into the city. Find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei...
Yes.
Thank you.
Every little bit helps us. It's a big bet.
Yes.
Let's just pray.
I heard this scourge came from outer space. Thank you.
son of a bitch! Oh, son of a bitch! They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress?
Of course.
He's not well. I'll stay here with my daddy.
I'm done.
I'm stronger.
Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and our last chance to survive dies with you.
Daddy!
Mom always wanted... This is where my heart is, too.
Sure.
To a better place. Leave them like this. the bigger they are?
Somebody stop those bells! They're attracting demons from all over the city! We did it! Hey, down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Okay.
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies, food, medicine? You won't find much unless you... Yesterday, we lost our...
Yes.
Or at the very...
Please, when the madness...
I'll try.
Let me know when it's over.
Can I ask if we were attacked by the... I made some...
Let's do this.
Did you get those posters up?
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Kill those fuckers!
monster! Maybe there's something useful.
Thanks for the help. A lot of people around here need help. Talk to them. Maybe you can lend them a hand.
Oh, hey! It's you!
Hey! We got more survivors!
Maybe you can help me out here.
Hey, amigos!
I'm Quan.
I'm in.
I worried about him.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Do this for me, and I will pay you very well. I promise.
It could work out for both.
We're turning this place into a fort.
Let's do this.
Find something. Anything. You let me know if you find anything.
I'm trying to fix this. I need it.
I'll see what I can do.
perhaps all I need.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let us put these poor souls out of their misery. Please don't let them.
She has diabetes. Okay. Hold on, Lisa. These people are gonna help her.
I worried about him.
I ain't getting any younger. You didn't forget about me.
I worried about him.
Do this for me, and I will pay you very well. I promise. Anything!
The bigger they are,
you
Kill the dogs!
Take a look.
Ugly business.
Maybe there's something inside.
Get the fuck out of here! This is our territory now!
police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay.
Power's okay. Pumps working.
Filters. I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire.
Maybe hydrant. There's something useful.
Yeah. Five of them. If we want tap water, we...
All right.
We're wasting a lot of water.